We don't know just yet what the entry requirements will be for an event like the New York State Fair in August, but we do know that as planning continues at the fairgrounds, there is something one Syracuse area lawmaker wants to do for vendors. Senator Rachel May introduced a bill that would allow them to carry over the liquor license they paid for last year's canceled fair. After the loss of last year, Senator May says vendors should be allowed to extend that license from 2020 to 2021. So the